we needed to move towards clean energy sources.
And work together with the energy sector and really integrating that into each choice that you make.